My name is Drew Wakefield, and I am the host of Cork and Fork Radio, KZSB, AM 1290, and now streaming around the world at AM 1290, KZSB.com. And this week, we're back in Santa Barbara, California, where I've got my dear friends, Brian Schwabecher from Community West Bank. And if you need a great bank, you want to stay community, and that's Community West Bank. Tony Arroyo, Los Arroyos Mexican Restaurant and Takeout. Oh, so delicious. Crab enchiladas are my favorite. We've got Colin Padrig, Lohenry from the Bluewater Grill. And this is lovely lady to my right, your left. I love her so much. She is community. She is green business certified. She is 100% always giving, always doing, from Ablitt's Fine Cleaners of America's Best Cleaners, Sasha Ablitt. What is going on at Ablitt's Fine Cleaners and Launder?
Well, we're very excited because next week, after time change, we're reopening 7 a.m. to 7 p.m. And, you know, we're just this much closer to getting back to normal. So we're really excited about that.
You know, the other thing that I love about Ablitt's is, number one, always take care of businesses. And, of course, the Ramada by Wyndham Santa Barbara and all of our guests. But you've been taking care of my suits, my ties, and, of course, my Tommy Bahamas for many years. But also, Sasha has always given to community. She sponsored our 4th of July event when John Primetime Palm and Terry and myself, when we were MCs. You've done everything. I know you dance with La Boheme. You do everything that's under the sun in Santa Barbara, California. So I hope each and every one of you will tune in. We're also going to be giving away a lot of gift cards, Clean Wave Car Wash, because I believe everybody deserves to be driving around in a clean car, for a Bluewater Grill and Los Arroyos Mexican Restaurant Takeout. Please help me share this show around the world and help people from all over fall in love with the 805.